Gorge State Forest, and I am ready to get my coffee going for the day. Got lucky, it's a beautiful sunny morning, and I am going to have some breakfast, make some coffee, and then head down to the gorge, and I will take some footage of what I see down there. If you can hear that in the background, I have a very active woodpecker. There he is. I've never heard a woodpecker work as hard as this guy is. He's probably about within 50 yards. Excuse me. So I'm going to see if I can find him, because he's keeping put, and he's been pretty active for the past, since last night when I got here. As you can see, I got some water going on the grill top here in my special kettle that you may have saw in one of my other videos. I found that my electric system using a coffee maker gets drained down really fast. So I've come up with this technique of making my morning coffee, and obviously using the propane is much more efficient, and it saves my electricity for other things that I could use it for. So I'm going to show you how I do that. Okay, so here we go. We got everything set in place. I'm going to show you how I make my coffee with no electricity. Just dumping the water in, nice and slow, just the same way it would pretty much be if it was brewing. With this particular item, you have to make sure to have the basket perfectly seated. Once you have it seated, it flows through nice and easy. It's a little bit of a process, but it's worth it. If you're a coffee drinker, you know how it is in the morning. Gotta get your fix.